And now, Birmingham, please welcome to the Alexander Stadium their Royal Highnesses, the Prince of Wales and the Duchess of Cornwall.
Thanks go to all those who have worked so hard to ensure the success of this particularly special sporting event. And I wish each athlete and team every success. Your hard work and dedication, particularly in recent times, have been an inspiration to all of us. It now gives me the greatest pleasure to declare the 22nd Commonwealth Games open.